Natalia, you come from wrestling royalty. Your father was a wrestler. Your uncle, Bret the Hitman Hart, arguably one of the greatest wrestlers of all time. What's it like coming from that Hart family lineage?
Representing my family in WWE and doing it kind of on a global scale, it's huge. And I'm always honored to do that. And I never forget where I came from.
You're such an integral part of wrestling. Not just women's wrestling, but wrestling. Talk about how proud you are to see how women's wrestling has evolved over the years.
Well, women's wrestling has really taken over WWE, and now it's not unusual to see women main event Raw, main event SmackDown, our flagship shows, women main eventing WrestleMania. We've worked so hard to get to where we're at WWE as women. And we just have so much more that we want to do. So stay tuned.
Yeah, that's something to be totally proud about. You should brag about it a little more, actually. Very humble. I'm curious, with everything you've achieved and with everything your family has achieved in the wrestling world, is there anything left you'd really like to accomplish in your career?
There's a lot of things I want to do that I haven't done yet in WWE. I would love to do my own reality show based around females performing in the ring. Because I was a part of Total Divas for 9 seasons, and I love reality television. I love being part of it, helping produce it, being behind the scenes in front of the camera. But I'd love to showcase a show all about women competing in the ring. And you know, that would be a dream come true of mine.
I love it. Except I don't dig the hair pulling they do when they do the SmackDown. But anyway, if you're
cheap
a wrestling
shot.
Fan, yeah, cheap shot. Get to the show. The last time Raw was in town was 2 years ago. The show starts 6:30. Doors open at 5:00 tonight. So if you're going, have fun. Have a good time.
Have a lot of fun. Yes, for sure. Okay, 6:41.